What your Genshin main says about you, part 12. Let's talk about, in my opinion, the cutest character in the game, Yoimiya. Her appearance and her personality makes her so likable, which in turn makes you Yoimiya mains likable as well. You yourself probably have a bubbly personality, you like fireworks, and you probably like Asian sweets. You deserve every good thing that happens to you because you're such a sweet individual. And this is...